I call this the covert communicator. I use these so often, I just figured I'm going to make something that's easy to store, something that's reliable and functional.
Cameron, CQM on, this is Alpha 5-7, Mike.
Well, let us return to normal order here on this channel. AMP-3, and I've been getting a lot of requests for my communicator antenna, and I'll post some links up above here. I have two shortwave antennas that I have made, and they're on our website. One of them that I have shown in previous videos is what I call my heavy-duty long-haul shortwave antenna, if you will. It's very robust, and it's a little bit on the large size. Not too large. It's certainly something you can throw in a day pack or a go bag without problems, but this is its little brother, okay? I call this the covert communicator. Well, I'm gonna show a video here as I make one of these. This little guy fits in a small lock sack, and this is 10 feet of tether cord, CountyComm, and that's included in our antenna so that you've got some way of securing the antenna. I recognize that these antennas are going to be deployed at different times in different situations, and it's really meant to be a flexible antenna that you can sort of MacGyver, if you will, to meet whatever the prevailing conditions are. So let me take you along on a build on one of these antennas. So I'll show you the tools that I use. I use a number of tools to help facilitate a build. Probably the most important is going to be a wire stripper. And in this case, I have it locked down with a little piece of masking tape just to keep it on the right size. We're using 24, sometimes 26 gauge, depending upon what I can get, hookup wire, stranded hookup wire. On one end, there is a small mini cord lock and an alligator clip, and I go through the effort of putting a little heat shrink tubing on all of these antennas on any of the exposed parts just to make it more comfortable in hand. Now the purpose of this mini cord lock is to act as a strain relief, and you can slide it anywhere you want on the length of antenna wire. Perhaps you want a tail of, I don't know, 2 feet of loose wire that you can then use the alligator clip to attach to the antenna on your shortwave radio. And on the other end is a eyelet loop that is soldered in place and then again covered in heat shrink tubing. That's a place where you might want to secure your tether cord to maybe hook it up to a flagpole, a fence post, whatever, and then of course use the cord lock to act as a strain relief. The whole antenna, 25 foot antenna, is wound up on a little flexible spool. So I use a number of tools to make it easy. I got an Ott light, which has been very helpful. That just gives me some task lighting. My eyes are getting tired these days, too much computer work, and so I use a pair of reading glasses, and that really helps me quite a bit. And then a third hand, again with a magnifying glass, and that just makes assembling these antennas so much easier. I went to a local electronics store and bought a, I bought a good grade soldering iron and a soldering iron holder. And that has really made building these antennas so much easier. And one thing I found that's been quite helpful is I use a tip cleaner, and that really has made soldering so much easier. Wire stripper for the right gauge wire that I'm using. On my bigger antennas, I use an automatic stripper, and that just makes it even faster. I prefer to use a small heat gun for my heat shrink tubing. I know a lot of people use a butane lighter and I've done that in the past. I just find this much quicker for production work and a lot more focused. This is a nice way to keep a long wire antenna with a small shortwave radio in your ready-to-go gear and have it always available. The whole idea behind this is that if you pull out the telescopic antenna on most of these shortwave radios, it's just really not adequate for good reception. But you can make quite a difference by just taking a piece of wire. You don't even have to make anything this fancy. I just make this because it's just much more convenient. You can even just take wire and wrap it around the telescoping antenna and then stretch it out. You're basically just giving yourself better ears.
We're having trouble getting focused.